YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be dyeing the front of my hair blue, I think. If it's not blue by the end of this video, then just know I changed my mind, like I do very often. So today I'm dyeing AC. Her name's AC because I made her when I was 18. Do you get it? And she's on my head right now because she's got attachment issues. So, but I'm going to take her off when I dye the front because it's going to be hard on my head. So if you want to see me do it, then carry on watching. On our way to Reading to get some hair dye. And yeah, so I get back to you in a bit. So back from the Tesco's and it was a successful trip. Yeah, so we're just going home now. Oh, this is what I do when a bitch breaks off. I'ma put her in a dungeon under. No, them bitches ain't eating it, dying of hunger. What the fuck am I mean? Who the fuck is this for? Okay guys, so I'm back. She's on the mannequin head. I'm thinking I don't wanna do too much. But like, I'm trying to show you mine. I don't do too much, but like, I don't want to do so little that it's not noticeable. Like, okay, what's the point? Probably do just these two bits. And I'll tie the rest of the hair back. Now I've like sectioned it off, I've put this plastic bag, I don't know like what that's going to do, but I'm hoping that it will, like, it won't get onto the rest of the hair. No, because my nails are actually really putting me off right now, like, Rue and Hill really tried to cuss off saying fake nails done by Koreans and all of that, hair weaved by Europeans, but girl... I miss it, like, okay. I actually don't mind. I'm sorry, Miss Lauren Hill, my queen. I've got this bleach at home. A shot of peroxide. I'm actually not sure how much I'm meant to use. Now I'm scared. I'm going to ask my sister to tell me how much to put. Okay, so as I thought, she's being fake and she's actually doing her job. So I'm gonna just have to eyeball it. Okay, so the thing is like a paste now. I think I've done it right, I don't really know. Also, I'm using a knife. I actually saw I Am Erica Jade do something like that, and she is a hairdresser. And I'm putting on my glove. I got this far and no one reminded me to get some foil. Okay, so now I've done the front of the hair and I put some foil on it because I saw that somewhere. And now we wait. I don't know how long to wait for. I'm pretty sure it's about 30, 45 minutes. And then we'll see if she goes blonde. My hair right now, look at it. It is so brassy and orange. My sister said I look like an emo. Is she dumb? She doesn't know. It's called being an e-girl. If she had a lifestyle she was passionate about, then she would understand, but she doesn't.
If you had a business that you were passionate about, then you would know what it takes to run a business, but you don't. So don't even act like you know what I'm talking about.
Anyway. So yeah, no, she's not even, she didn't lie. I do look so weird right now because it's just so orange and brassy. But basically I've gone ahead and got this. Guys, why isn't it working? I thought... Why? Okay, yeah. So I'm gonna put that on the front. I'm gonna style it and stuff and like do my makeup and see if that like improves anything. I mean, I hope so.
I hope so. No, okay. Okay.
But yeah, and I'll come back with it looking better, I hope. But anyway, stay tuned. Okay guys, so I'm back. I really like it. Yes, so this is actual proof that you can do anything you want if you set your mind to, because I did not know what I was doing this whole time. And I'm pretty sure I shouldn't have used peroxide. I think like why it went so brassy is because I should have used a stronger developer or something. But it looks really good though. Like, I'm so surprised that I got it like this. But yeah, the whole reason I was experimenting with this wig is because I'm gonna get a new frontal for it. So before I get rid of this one, then I'm just gonna do everything, like experiment, see what I look nice with. I'm probably gonna do a fringe next, maybe, see how that looks like. But yeah, this is the end result. I curled it because I think it looks nice curled, like with the little blonde bit at the front there. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you want to see more content like this, like, you know what to do, you know what to click that subscribe. I'm waiting. See you in the next video. I hope I see you. And I ain't in the mood, fine in my bag. I ain't in the mood, fine in my bag. Do anything for the cash.